Good evening everyone, as always it's Alex from socialgrabber.com and the hero of our video is Tesla Motor Company. The company has been attracting people with its new technologies and the CEO of the company, Elon Musk, even says they will complete a trip to open space. That's just mind-blowing. Anyway, in this video, we are going to remember how Elon Musk eventually reached the biggest technology miracle in the 21st century. The brand was founded in 2003 by Martin Eberhard, Mark Tarpening, and many other enthusiasts. After witnessing how GM was destroying their electric EV1 model, they decided to make a fuel-efficient, affordable family cars. And the sign of their ambitions is the company's name, which is called in memory of Nikola Tesla, one of the most famous physicians and electrical engineers. And what about Elon Musk? He was the chairman of the company and was appointed as CEO in 2004. Tesla Roadster started its production in 2008 and it was a coupe sports car. Big achievements were already there. Roadster was the first highway legal electric car and it was the first electric car with more than 320 km range. That's simply impressive, right? Although the car looks great on the paper, the production continued till 2012, and they made 2,500 cars, which isn't really that good, but they didn't give up. In 2012, Tesla launched their luxury sedan Model S, which cost between $50,000 and $100,000. This project was successful. It made about 100,000 sales till 2015, and that number is rising by now. Tesla Model X is also a luxury segment car, but this time it's an SUV. The company revealed Model X in 2015, which included all the features of Model S and plus a bit more ground clearance and better off-road capabilities. But most likely, Model X is famous for its falcon wings, which looks very, very cool and makes the car very unique, doesn't it? And for the affordable segment, Tesla released their Model 3 in 2017, and it soon became the company's best-selling car. By 2019, they sold 300,000 cars, and this proves that many people share Elon Musk's mind, and they really want to improve the environment in their way. But this path wasn't a bed of roses for Tesla. More details in the next chapter. Through the years, the company has faced many problems, including finance problems, safety problems, and many other unfortunate things. But unlike many other brands, Tesla responds to their clients' suggestions, problems, and promises to solve them. And the proof of this is Elon Musk's Twitter posts, where he posts some solutions of problems and even responds to readers in the comments. That's simply amazing. So can you imagine, Tesla does not use any advertisements. This is just unthinkable nowadays. And this is just the peak of the iceberg. Did you know that they don't have any dealerships? Instead of dealerships, they use showrooms in shopping malls. You can just walk in, research what you want to buy, and simply buy it. Or take it for a test drive. It's just like buying a smartphone. The wings of a falcon. This is the title of the post. The bird flies with the doors of the car, and here we see also that the car itself is like a falcon. So Tesla gives interesting messages with the following post. It is about transformation and flight, flying high and being wild. The following messaging is based on brand archetypes and especially the magician brand archetype. So what does the magician brand archetype represent? The desire of the brand archetype is knowing the fundamental laws. The goal of the archetype is to make dreams come true. The strategy of the archetype is developing a vision and living it. The magician brand archetype could be a perfect identity for your product if it has a promise to transform the customer. It is a new and very contemporary product. it has a very user-friendly technology. Although Tesla makes only non-commercial cars, in 2017 they announced their new project, Tesla Semi-Truck, which will just take upside down the commercial car market. The car is equipped with autopilot and many other cool features, as well as very cool design. Also, they revealed the new 2020 roster, which looked astonishing. Well, we'll wait and see how customers will get on this. And for now, I have to say you goodbye, because this is the end of the video. Subscribe to our channel for more videos, and visit our website for other blogs about famous companies. See ya!